Valcoder from Catalinbread is an updated classic from Catalinbread's archives. Much more than an ordinary tremolo, the newly designed Valcoder seeks to emulate old Valco amps rather than just the onboard modulation. The input knob controls the drive of the JFET preamp, which lends tube-like grit to the character of the tremolo. For a clean, subtle approach, just roll back on the input and use the Valcoder's output control to match unity gain or even give your amp a little boost. The depth knob allows you to dial in a hard square wave chop as well as bubbly vintage trem sounds. And to impart that Valco breakup into your amp without tremolo, just roll back on the depth and use the Valcoder as a no-frills creamy overdrive. The Valcoder manages to fit all the mojo of Chicago's Valco company in a pedalboard-friendly enclosure, featuring high-quality components, variable 9 to 18 volt operation, and is built by hand in our own Portland, Oregon. Now let's focus on the big bottom end and that square waveform you get from the Valcoder. And for a cleaner sound, I've backed off on the input and increased the output to give you plenty of headroom. Let's isolate the preamp in this pedal to give our Fender Deluxe Reverb a bit of Valco flavor and tube-like breakup. I'll then increase the depth for a slow rhythmic pulse. That's the Valcoder from Catalinbread, certainly a tremolo with that old-school attitude. And you can find it, along with more creative designs, at catalinbread.com. Thanks for watching.